I went from, you know what I mean? I went from to on the block, you know what I mean? In your area, everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Nothing to something real fast. So, you know, and then, you know, I was back on the block. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, it's full circle, you know? That New York minute, you know. Well,
when I met Puff Daddy, this is to meet him formally, to, you know, talk about the contract and all, and everything. He sent the Bentley to the project. I was just G.Dep, you know what I mean, running around, doing my little shows here and there, you know what I'm saying, whatever I was doing. So, Joe, just be on the lookout for a silver car. I was looking for like a Navigator or, you know, a regular, you know, a cab, you know what I mean, regular TLC cab, you know what I'm saying? So I'm waiting, you know what I mean? I saw something silver coming down the block, and the lights, you know, the lights on the car, on the Bentley got, you know, they got the round lights. So it was like, it was coming down the block, and you seen it coming down the block almost like, you know what I mean? Like, it looked like unreal, like a spacecraft in the neighborhood. You know what I mean? He rolled down the window. It was like, you know, it was like kind of unspoken. I kind of knew that it was the car, you know what I'm saying? Like, wow. He laid it down flat. He was like, yo, I'ma sign you.
I was just G-Dep. You know what I mean? Don't get me wrong. I was like, wow, this is Puff Daddy. This is Bad Boy. Let's get it. You know what I mean?
Spacecraft in the neighborhood. Let's get it.
I'ma sign you. I'm coming from the street standpoint, you understand? So it's like, I'm going from Kennedy Fried Chicken to calamari. Which one you gonna pick? You know what I mean? It wasn't really too much of a headache.
You know, once you did the first album, I realized that, you know, realistically, if we gonna do 8 albums, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be here really forever. You know what I mean? Because it took me three years to do the first one. So, you know what I mean? Looking at it, you know what I mean? That'd be 24 years I'd have been on the label. You know what I'm saying? So.
I kind of just felt let down, you know what I mean? I didn't really look at it like business, that really, because we was kind of like man to man a lot. I kind of took it personal in a way, you know what I mean? You could say I kind of took, you know, when we fell out, personal, but I realized that, you know, it was just business, you know what I'm saying?
Personal.
Just felt let down. Daddy.
Like, you know, I was going through my thing, you know what I'm saying? I was to the point where, I ain't really have too much paper. My money was kind of low, you know what I mean? So I was robbing, doing things I ain't had no business doing, you know what I'm saying? I got caught up, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? I got locked up too, so, you know, you play, you pay, you know what I mean? When I got caught for something small, you know what I'm saying? But I wound up doing, you know, I wound up doing a year on the island, you know, for grand larceny, you know what I'm saying? So that stagnated me a lot, you know what I mean? So it was so petty, you know what I mean? So, you know, I guess dudes was like, man, just let them air out, you know what I mean?
Paper mama stay.
This is the true people right here. Where we at? This is us. We here. You know what I mean? We here. You know what I mean? It's still love. You know what I'm saying? God is with me. God is with us. You know, hopefully, you know what I mean? We stay. We
we keep each other in mind, you know what I mean? Keep each other in our prayers and that, you know, keep it moving, man.
Who that? You shine that on me? Who that? I'm the type of dude where I ain't never gave a fuck about nobody, and I'm looking for somebody to hit tonight, so I'm walking around with my son to make it look good before I kill him. Before I kill him. What's in your face? It'll be 1 in the morning. Fuck, where you from, niggas? Where you at?
I don't know if it's ever over. I think it's over when you say it's over, you know? Over has a lot of meanings, you know what I mean? It could be over, you might not be getting paid for it anymore, but you might still be doing it, you know what I mean? So you could be over for that. You might be working in the BP shop. But you might still be doing music, you know what I mean? So, you know, I don't think it's really ever over until that nail is in that coffin, man.